The future of warfare is here, a realm where decisions are calculated in milliseconds by machines, and life and death outcomes are determined by algorithms. But as we push the boundaries of artificial intelligence on the battlefield, a critical question looms. What happens to the human factor? Imagine a drone strikes a target based on an AI recommendation. The outcome is catastrophic, resulting in civilian casualties. Who is responsible? The programmer who coded the system, the military commander who deployed it, or the AI itself? This ethical gray area raises pressing questions. Can accountability exist in a system where humans and machines share decision-making? And what happens when those decisions involve life and death? AI algorithms are only as unbiased as the data they are trained on. But in war, data is messy, incomplete, and often riddled with bias. What happens when an algorithm's misjudgment leads to unintended harm? Even a small error in judgment by an AI system can ripple outward, turning a minor incident into a global crisis. With AI systems taking on more decision-making roles, what happens to human judgment? Will reliance on AI diminish the critical thinking skills of commanders and soldiers alike? And when human skills atrophy, the consequences can be devastating. Decision-making in war demands not just logic, but intuition, empathy, and moral clarity, qualities that no algorithm can replicate. As we forge ahead into an era of AI-driven warfare, the human factor must remain at the forefront of our decisions. For it is not just the machines we are shaping, but the future of humanity itself.